to do a long-standing tradition of Reagan High School that took about a three-year hiatus. We're going to invite our seniors to the front of the stage to recognize them. Go out beyond high school. guys. I appreciate you. Thank you very much. I'm going to miss you. I wish you were back, but I'm excited to see you go. And do great things. Administration administration is very supportive of the arts at Reagan High School, and I would like to thank them as well. On the other side of the stage, you see our corporate sponsors. Look at them and support their business because they sure support us. Thank you to our corporate sponsors. Also, a big thank you to all of you that supported and donated as a member of our Conductor Circle program. Thank you very much. Thank you to Mr. Tyser. Thank you also to Mr. Brown. Good things are headed your way. Proud of you. Somewhere out here, you can't see me up here, but somewhere out here is another person that has done tremendous things for our band program over the last 7 or 8 years, and that is Greg Dills. Greg, wherever you are, stand up. Greg has been an inspiration to our percussionists and has done great things with our percussion program. His wife and him, they are moving to the Charlotte area, so he's not going to be able to work with us after this year. But Greg, we do appreciate everything that you've done. Thank you. And then another tradition that we get to do again this year is we always close our spring concert with the playing of the Reagan alma mater. Please enjoy. Thank you all for being here tonight. I appreciate you.